Let's create a simple Arkanoid-style game where the player needs to destroy all tiles to win. Go to the Create page and select the Hype Node template. Now we are in the Hype editor. In this template, we have three regular tiles that take one or more hits to be destroyed, and four power-up tiles. Speedball makes balls go faster, Cannon fires bullets that damage tiles, Multiball adds another ball to the game, and Big Ball makes existing balls bigger. First, make sure snapping is set to snap to grid. This helps when you are moving tiles around. Now, create an interesting pattern using existing tiles. Add tiles by duplicating selected tile or by using the instance menu in the bottom bar. From the instance menu, you can drag and drop tiles you want to the scene. Don't forget to add some power-ups to make gameplay more interesting. To customize the game even more, change some colors. Open the editor menu and select Environment. Next, tap Edit on the background. There are some pre-made background styles available. Select one and modify it by tapping Colors. Adjust the colors to your liking. Next, edit some materials by opening the Material menu. Select Material to modify colors. Modifying a material will change it for all objects that are using it. Finally, add some music from the asset library. Now, playtest your game and make adjustments if needed. When your game is ready, tap Save. Give it a title and description and set categories. Once that's done, post your hype and share it with your friends and family.